You picked my favorite. Once upon a time, it goes, a story told of love and woes, when all the kings and queens of yore sent forth their children to explore. New lands of plenty, fields and trees, fertile, yielding, birds and bees. It's your turn, prince or princess you, discover, conquer, daring do. Remember, friend, 'tis not just sword that makes one lady or a lord. To build a kingdom, 'tis an art, but don't neglect your spirit's heart. Through love or war, these lands ignited shall ever after be united. Now go, be kind, be cruel, be scrappy, and make your ever after happy. Where were we? Oh, yes. Our kingdom began with little more than a humble laborer's hut. Now, where did that go again? Let's see here. Hoo-hoo-hoo! The first homestead! Yippee! This is where your fablings live and eat. A head of household is required for the homestead to operate smoothly. Now, make sure one has been assigned, won't you? Finally, here come our first newcomers. As long as you keep your population happy, more will want to join. As long as there is room, of course. Welcome, welcome. Well, it looks like some newcomers will arrive soon, but there's no available housing. To see how many days are left until the next arrival, hover over the population icon at the top of your screen. Thank you. This can't be right. It seems you got a letter from a secret admirer. Odd. Well, I suppose there's no accounting for taste. They're just joshing. You can open it by clicking the letter icon at the top center of your screen. You will let me know. Ah, the trusty village inn. Oh, a personal favorite. I've got some stories for later. Anyway, the inn adds happiness to its surroundings. The happier your kingdom is, the more newcomers it will attract.